We now know the cause of death for soccer journalist Grant Wahl. On CBS Mornings, Wahl's wife, Dr. Celine Gounder, revealed that Wahl died from an aortic aneurysm. An autopsy was done in New York City. Wahl was covering a World Cup game last week when he collapsed in the press box. Wahl, who was a Princeton alum, was a CBS Sports contributor and spent much of his career with Sports Illustrated. He was 49 years old.